Harley Bonner here, playing Josh for the very last time. It's my last day, so I'm going to show you guys around and take you through a day in the life of an actor that's about to finish his freaking contract. I'm so sad. So come on, come with me. Where are we going to go, Rick? We're going to go that way. All right.
Gonna do without my babies.
Yeah. Down to one Willis sibling.
At least I get to keep him.
At least I get to keep him. No, I don't.
No. Once my contract finishes, she's gone as well.
At least Ryan is.
I'm gonna miss everyone here.
I'm gonna miss you a lot.
Are you?
I'm gonna be serious here. I'm gonna miss you a lot.
I'm gonna miss you too.
I have been so thrilled to watch you grow into such a wonderful young man and such a fine actor, and we need more of that around here. So I am going to miss you.
I'm going to miss you too. I got my little family, my great grandparents and my grandmother, my auntie are here. My mum's also here, which is no surprise.
Not by choice.
So want to have a little look? They're all waiting to go on set to see my last scene. I'm so bloody sad.
No, I'm in denial. I don't want to talk about it.
How long have we been working together? A year and 4 months.
I feel like this is like this is like a trick relationship question.
A year, 4 months.
When did we get together? When was that first kiss?
Well, I first kissed your girlfriend.
I remember that. That was a great day. That was.
But you remember the revenge kiss?
No. We missed that.
Yeah.
Remember when I kissed his girlfriend? She got into it too. She really did. You should have seen her.
You slid the tongue in.
This is not going. This is not going on the internet. That is disgusting, and that is not true. I'm a professional.
And slip the tongue in.
Yeah. I've just realised that we all need to go onto the wall of death. I don't have a drawing of me. I don't have one. So what am I supposed to put up there? Can someone please send me a drawing of me?
Please, can you do a photo of Harley? I would like one of myself too, but if you only have time for one. Sorry, a drawing of Harley.
I'll do a face that I want. I want the face. This is the face that I want you to draw. Got it? All right, good. I expect that very soon, Nina. Thank you.
Yes, we're going in for the last time. Come on, mother. Come on.
So, vote for Brad Willis for Citizen of the Year, because he's the man and the best father a son could ever have. Love you, Dad.
Well, thanks. One take!
Guys, I've just stepped off my last scene. It was very, very sad, as expected. But I just wanted to say thank you for watching and supporting me. I've really loved playing Josh, and it's a sad end to it. Look, I'm getting emotional. yeah, thank you for all your support. Love you guys.
Oh, baby, I told you. I told you what it's like.
Yeah. It's very sad. Very sad. Really, but good. Sad. It's just a change. It's just, yeah.
Change is good.
Change is good.
Onwards and upwards. It's exciting. Yep. It is the beginning of the adventure. The next chapter.
Yep.
It's big, guys.